Hello everyone, in this part we are going to see how to add a transition into Videopad. By default, Videopad doesn't add transitions to videos and clips, so we have to add a transition manually. So let's see how to add it. For that, click on the set video transition on the clip. From here, you can choose any transition style for your clip. To see its preview, hover your mouse cursor on any of the transition style. Once you like it, click on it to apply it to your clip. Now click on the play button to check it. Clips which have transition applied to them display the gray bar between two clips. You can change the duration of this transition by dragging this bar. If you want to change the transition, just click on the transition icon and click on any transition style. If you want to change the duration of the transition, you can change it from here also. If you don't have the time to add a transition to each of the clips on the sequence, first select all the clips on the sequence. On Home tab, click on Transition arrow and click on Random option, but before that, set the duration here and click on Random option. Now here, click on Apply to All. Now click on the play button under sequence preview. From here also you can adjust the duration of the transition. Just drag this bar. And if you want to remove the transition from the clip, click on the transition icon. And from the list, click on the no transition option. To remove transition from all the clips on sequence, first select all the clips on sequence by hitting Ctrl and AT on keyboard. Then, on Home tab, click on the transition option and click on the very first option, which is no transition. Here, click on Apply to All, and that's it. It will remove all the applied transition from each of the clips on the sequence. So this way, you can add or remove the transitions in Videopad.